few short hours.
I wouldn't worry about word getting out.
You always this cheerful.
It's one of my good days.
Pray to Nike. Run!
Would you mind? We got the gun and everything. Yeah, good job. Hey, watch your step. Yeah.
Oh, hey. There they are. Right there, those valves. Right there. They control the steam and airflow. You know, for adding catalyzers to the steel to quantify tensile strength.
Basic English.
Oh, right, yeah. Well, essentially, whatever goes in the system will come out of the chamber unless we choose to seal it off.
You mean nitrogen?
Yeah.
Yeah, well, that's all we have. Simon comes back.
Oh, he'll come back.
He'll come back.
Yes. Very negative.
All right, well, all we have left to do is invite him in. We better do it fast. Where's your daughter?
Thank you.
another show.
Came up with plan B. Okay, miss.
Yeah.
I want you to take this.
Okay.
And connect it right there. That's it. When I call for the mammoth juice, all right, I'll signal.
Completely fine?
He's alive and in perfect hibernation. All vital signs are good.
Empire Strikes Back always was one of his favorite movies.
So when will we be able to get him out of there?
Well, the technology's not that far off. I'd say about the time Jack's his age.
Okay. Well, you know, I have some friends that are working in the cryogenics field. You know, I'll make some calls.
I'll give you guys some time.
Thank you.
Don't worry, Jack. You'll be back.